So, you may have heard of Groot, the ancient tree-like superhero that can move around, communicate, and fight villains. And if you've already watched Guardians of the Galaxy, you'd probably know that Groot has more than human-level intelligence. Well, now imagine Groot evolving into the most intelligent, most versatile AI robot that will revolutionize the fields of AI and robotics equally. This is what NVIDIA's CEO Jensen Huang envisions for his newly developed foundation model for humanoid robots. Groot is the building block upon which humanoid AI robots can be developed and trained to carry out specialized functions. With Groot, Jensen Huang plans to storm the AI robots industry by providing the magic formula to build and train a humanoid that can adapt and thrive in any situation. How does Groot equip any mechanical robot to think, learn, evolve, and react with a level of competence and intelligence that surpasses humans? Can Groot be the key to unlocking artificial general intelligence, or AGI? How does NVIDIA's prowess in hardware components, especially the newly developed B200 chip, elevate Groot to the forefront of the race to AGI? In this video, we will tackle these questions and more. But before we proceed, we would like to ask you to support our channel by clicking on the subscribe button and becoming a valuable part of our community. NVIDIA's annual Global Technology Conference, or GTC, is a highly anticipated gathering in the tech industry, drawing experts from AI, robotics, and high-performance computing. This year, GTC was held live for the first time in 5 years. The event, hosted by NVIDIA, showcases cutting-edge discoveries and recent technological developments. Scientists, developers, and industry leaders eagerly anticipate this platform, where innovations with the potential to reshape history are unveiled. At this year's GTC, NVIDIA CEO Jensen Huang delivered captivating keynote talks to a global audience. Among the significant announcements were the introduction of Groot, which acts as the mind of humanoid robots, enabling them to learn and perform a variety of tasks. Jensen Huang, a visionary CEO known worldwide, advocates for harnessing AI to drive innovation in robotics. His compelling vision for the future of AI-powered robots took center stage at GTC, envisioning an existence where man-made intelligence seamlessly integrates into our daily lives. Groot's arrival caught the world off guard. Amid the buzz surrounding OpenAI's AGI robots and Google's groundbreaking AI breakthroughs via DeepMind, NVIDIA's CEO stood firm. But it wasn't just another AI robot stealing the spotlight. Groot emerged as a blueprint, a versatile foundation capable of empowering any AI robot. Huang said, "Building foundation models for general humanoid robots is one of the most exciting problems to solve in AI today." He further added, "The enabling technologies are coming together for leading roboticists around the world to take giant leaps towards artificial general robotics." Groot, also known as Generalist Robot 00 technology, represents an exciting leap in humanoid robotics. This advanced system is the brain behind robots, enabling them to learn and perform a multitude of tasks by observing human actions. Imagine having a robot that can learn to stack boxes in a warehouse just by watching a human demonstrate the process once. Groot embodies this possibility, absorbing knowledge from such demonstrations and then replicating the actions independently, much like learning to ride a bike without a manual. Moreover, Groot's multimodal capabilities make it versatile. It can process spoken instructions, visual cues, and past interactions. Picture a robot in a hospital assisting nurses. When a nurse says, "Fetch the medication from the supply room," Groot understands the command, navigates the corridors, and retrieves the correct medicine. It's like having a helpful colleague who learns on the job. Furthermore, Groot's significance extends to its foundational role in the robotics ecosystem. It acts as the underlying software, or the fertile soil, from which robots can develop a broad spectrum of skills. Through pre-training on vast datasets, Groot quickly adapts to new challenges. This versatility ensures that, whether deployed as factory workers, home assistants, or companions for the elderly, robots powered by Groot can adapt to varied contexts, embodying a universal language that promotes seamless communication and interaction between humans and machines. Now, let's see how NVIDIA's Groot contributes to AI development in terms of innovation in this rapidly evolving landscape of humanoid robotics. Well, Groot embodies a synergy of sustainability, efficiency, and adaptability. Its distinguishing features are not only a testament to technological advancement, but also to a commitment towards a greener future, bridging the gap between AI and environmental consciousness. Unlike traditional models that consume vast amounts of energy, Groot adopts an approach similar to a gardener who nurtures plants with precision and care. This method significantly reduces energy consumption, underscoring NVIDIA's dedication to minimizing environmental impact. By optimizing computational resources and leveraging energy-efficient hardware, Groot ensures that the pursuit of technological excellence goes hand in hand with environmental stewardship, setting a new standard for sustainable AI development. Groot is also equipped with a sparse attention mechanism. In simpler terms, it's just like a gardener pruning a tree to help it grow better. So Groot focuses only on the important stuff while learning, ditching the rest. This smart selectivity means Groot learns faster and smarter, saving energy and boosting its performance. Groot also uses transfer learning, which isn't just about shifting knowledge from one place to another. It's more like grafting in gardening, where new branches grow from the old, blending old and new knowledge seamlessly. This makes Groot quick to pick up new skills and adapt. But before all this fancy learning can happen, Groot gets a head start with pre-training, soaking up tons of information to understand the world better. This gives it a solid base to work from, making it versatile across different jobs, from helping out in hospitals to being a buddy at home. And finally, Groot goes through fine-tuning, sharpening its abilities for specific tasks. This ensures Groot excels in its role, whether it's making life easier in healthcare, logistics, or just being there for you at home. Now, while Groot represents a big advancement in AI and robotics, realizing its full potential requires an equally innovative hardware solution. This is where NVIDIA's Jetson Thor enters, designed specifically to bridge the gap between Groot's advanced AI capabilities and the physical world, providing the necessary computational power and efficiency. NVIDIA's launch of Jetson Thor alongside Groot marks a game-changer in humanoid robotics, blending top-notch hardware with advanced AI for robots that are not just smarter, but also greener and more adaptable. Imagine Jetson Thor as the super-efficient brain behind Groot, allowing it to soak up and apply knowledge faster than ever. This duo can handle everything from hospital precision tasks to the unpredictability of home environments. Thor's high-performance CPU cluster, integrated security processor, and extensive Ethernet bandwidth facilitate seamless communication and interaction between robots and their environments, enhancing Groot's ability to learn from and respond to its surroundings. Moreover, Jetson Thor's integration with Groot represents a significant leap towards creating more autonomous, intelligent, and versatile humanoid robots. The hardware's support for next-generation GPU capabilities, based on NVIDIA's Blackwell architecture, ensures that Groot-powered robots can execute complex tasks with greater efficiency and lower energy consumption. This not only makes robots more practical and scalable for widespread use, but also aligns with the environmental stewardship goals of reducing the carbon footprint associated with AI and robotics development. So, Groot equips mechanical robots with an unprecedented level of cognitive and adaptive capabilities, pushing the boundaries of what machines can learn, think, and do. It does so by harnessing the power of advanced neural network architectures and leveraging vast datasets to interpret and respond to complex human behaviors and environments with a nuance that rivals, and in some cases, surpasses human intelligence. The potential of Groot as a key to unlocking artificial general intelligence, or AGI, is immense. AGI represents the holy grail of AI research, where machines exhibit cognitive abilities across a wide range of tasks that match or exceed human capabilities. NVIDIA's prowess in developing state-of-the-art hardware components, exemplified by the B200 chip, significantly enhances Groot's capabilities. The B200 chip's advanced processing power, efficiency, and AI optimization tools provide the computational muscle needed for Groot to process and learn from complex datasets more swiftly and accurately. This synergy of cutting-edge AI software and powerful hardware positions Groot at the forefront of the race to AGI, offering a glimpse into a future where robots could become ubiquitous collaborators in everyday human endeavors, driving innovation and serving societal needs with intelligence that mirrors our own. As we stand on the cusp of a technological revolution with NVIDIA's advancements in AI, the idea of robots becoming integral parts of our daily lives is not just plausible, it's imminent. These advancements, balancing between being incredibly exciting and slightly unsettling, signal the approach of a new era characterized by enhanced efficiency and novel forms of companionship. But the question remains, How will this future shape our interactions, our society, and our sense of humanity? Your insights and predictions are invaluable to us. Engage with us in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe.